What is up, survivors? Soul Survivor here, and today I am back on Halo C. And, we are where we left off last time. We crashed plane here on the ring. And, just because we're coming from over there. And now we're moving up this way to try and find something. Anything. Alright. This one looks way better. Like, this is what it looked like back in the day. Not too bad, right? This is what I remember, too, from the Halo. Isn't even the same tree, like it's just boom. So it moved and made it thinner. It's a lot thinner too. Yeah. Anyway, look at this rock. So you can tell this is a rock, but this, you know, this is a rock. It looks like a rock. The texture is like a rock.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
That's most of the force right here I just took out.
Thank you.
this right here is familiar from the map that I remember.
Uh-oh! Another bandit dropping in behind us! They're trying to flank us!
Yep, we gotta go around and the flank.
That one's free! Keep it up!
I really don't want these men to die.
Lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, warthog deployed. Saddle up then. Give them hell.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
This is what I see.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
I think I'm gonna go. Okay.
Some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.
Searching these things now. I couldn't figure out if I dropped him or if he was like a mod or something.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle map.
Steer battle.
A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Hey, we didn't lose anybody here. That's fine. I had a problem back in the day of crashing on that. And, so we got a lazy. Say it leads you to civilization. I'm pretty sure I came here.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Sound a bit lower. I'm tired, it's late, and everyone's asleep. You know, I'm not quite as enthusiastic as I am usually. So, I do apologize for that, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully, we can make some more of these, and yeah, that's about it. Have a great day, guys. Soul Survivor signing out.